and we're gonna cut that into aluminum. Let's check it out.